airway through, and he's 77, Jack Ulitz. 4.33 up the second now, 107, 682, and 617 over out in the fifth. As on the pitch bends, 3.31 box for Jack, shoved into the Armco barrier. A much quieter affair, this one, as Shaky Jr. attacks 547 the BFA, and then comes under attacking several 176 Kimmo. They fight their way through. Here are the leaders, as they fight their way onto the back straight. And now here, 547 fences, 3-2-8. 77, Jack leads, 4.33 and 6.82. And then it's 101 and 6.17 as they fight their way through in the National Manor. And here's the 682 Sparrowboy. 617 in second, 77 down the third. There's more action here. 442 Clipper with a big lunge on 142 Cav. And as they race up in the coming of the race, and these boys are absolutely flying here as they race their way through. Sparrowboy lead, 617, 77, 17, 116, 371, he's up there as well, another big melee on the back straight, 256 is heavily involved, we look for your leaders Malcolm, and this is man 682, as 142, Cab with a T-bone, for 262, halfway Malcolm wins, halfway, in a red hot, accumulator championship, 682, all Sparrow, look at that. Never, halfway, 617 is second, 116 is third, 77, 371. Drama here, 117 gets a head on from 216 Walters, and then 4659, he also runs into the strip of 117, new on 547 to BMA, head to head with 101 Batman. The leaders race their way through in this accumulator championship final. Things settle down a little bit, but then they pick up again. We've lost 116 on the back straight. As Shaky Jr. bears in some of the field at Kamikaze. 9-inch now getting rounded by 617 Jack Overy. As the rest fight their way through, 17 the little G has also come to grief. Down here on the pit bangs, 17 out of it. 4.682, Sparrowboy leads. 617 Jack Overy is second. 77 is third. Looks like he's 20 in fourth and 3-7. Oh, they're driving in on motion. 101 going over. He's having a red flag situation. We're underway racing arenas drama. At the end of the back straight. And we go underway as no one now runs into the sugar bowl. And they go in number 60. Kyle Stevenson all the way in. And Kamikaze. 5 to go Malcolm. For 682. 382 in the rest. We're underway. 5 to run. Next time, please, Malcolm. For 682, Bull Sparrow. 382. Oh, and now Shaky Jr. right hand on up next. On the pit bend. You know his talent. Shaky Jr. for the big hits. He has had a tremendous season. 682, Bull Sparrow. With 382, Jack Buster Jr. giving him a trainer's run for his money. The BFA goes head to head with Shaky Jr. 617, 77, 188, 525. In this accumulator championship final, Shaky Jr. looking to go out on a bang. Box to Jack, has now turned it around, and he nails Kamikaze. What a shot on the pit bends. Leaders go through. Jack Buster Jr. now right on the rear bumper of the 382 and the 682 machine. As they race down the back straight, two to go this time, and Jack Buster Jr. looks to get into the leaders of the BFA again, sticks it for Shaky Jr. 382 and 682 under the tremendous battle for the leads. Here are the final stages, and Jack Buster Jr. has taken it up with a lap to run. Does Bull Sparrow have anything left in reserve? Stormy 4. John Victor is a late retirement.